Once he reached manhood, the gods commanded him to perform 12 labors, 12 dangerous missions. If he completed them all and survived, Hera agreed to finally let him live in peace. And Hydra. He battled the Erymanthian boar. Greatest labor was the Nemean lion. This was no ordinary beast. It had a hide so tough, no weapon could penetrate it. But even this monster was no match for the son of Zeus. Up in this, I to notice that I'm in motion. There is no pros.